When Tim Kennedy lost to Kelvin Gastelum by third-round technical knockout at UFC 206 in December 2016, the blow came more than 2 years after his previous fight and loss. The U.S. Army Special Forces soldier had been very vocal about both fighter pay and the use of performance enhancing drugs. Kennedy's fight with Gastelum was his first since a controversial TKO loss to Yoel Romero in September 2014. The back-to-back losses and time away from the cage led to his retirement from professional mixed martial arts competition. Last week, MMAnews.com caught up with Kennedy at Sakura BJJ in Dover, New Jersey, where he was instructing a group of law enforcement and military professionals as part of his new business, Sheepdog Response. It's just one of many things keeping Kennedy busy in life after the UFC. I have a TV show on History Channel, Hunting Hitler, that I host, Kennedy said. Season 3 is coming out this fall, which is an amazing show. We are rewriting history with things that we find about what the Nazis did after the war. The career soldier understands the difference between activists that are lashing out in response to political actions and those who actually preach hate in line with Nazi doctrines. Right now we're in the times where the alt-right and the neo-Nazis are resurfacing in Europe. It is a very scary time to go back and look at, Kennedy said. I get so irritated when some of these people are like, look at these Nazis. No man, I know what a Nazi is cause I've been hunting them for 5 years. Like actual real Nazis. Not some jerk that is carrying a torch and chanting about a statue. That's just an asshole that has some jacked up beliefs. But like real nasty SS tattoos on their neck, swastikas on the chest, second generation from dudes that were fighting in Germany, that were burning Jews. Those are the guys. So I know what a Nazi is. It's a cool show. It's been a great 3 seasons. While Kennedy is retired from the UFC, his list of projects paint a picture of a man who has not stopped working. Got another show coming out with AE, the Army Sniper Competition, Kennedy said. Gonna go in and cover that as a competitor and as a shooter. And then I've got another show coming up after that, that I'm going to go do very Tim Kennedy-like things. So a lot of television. I re-enlisted in the military after the election in November. I'm still with the Special Forces unit that works in Africa. I have 5 companies that I'm the owner of, Sheepdog Response being one of them. I am part of a foundation that helps military and law enforcement first responders get training, so like, I'm working. I think retirement is definitely not the right word.